How was your trip to the Cradle of Stone? What did the rock giants tell you?
We Makokos decided to go to the Forest of Giants and treat Tortoik.
His wounds are healing quickly because we work together. We don't have to worry about most of his wounds.
Thank you.
Did you treat his wound? Did you treat his...
Huh. You found the song, too! Good job! You found the song, too! We're the only ones who can save Portwork. Symbols we found. There's a strange energy in the air. Portwork is called. Portwork's wisdom, patience, and finally, courage. Three pieces become one! Wow! This is Tortwick's heart! And look over there! It's his mouth! Hear that? Portwork is calling to us! Let's go! We're the only ones who can change its mind! Light is coming in from the back. Let's go in.
tree in front of us. It looks suspicious. Over there. I've never seen them before. Let's follow them. It's too dangerous for me on the ground here. Go ahead and carry me in your pocket.
Thanks.
Then I'd rename my character Luxana Crown Guard.
Boom. Everything I do is boom, boom, bang, bang, kapow. I love it.
Awesome. Yeah, you're the child of misfortune. That's why.
Yeah. Teenager, bro.
Yes, misfortune.
I went out.
Yeah!
Hold on. I am literally running around like her as well. My hands are side by side and my pistol kick.
Yes,
yeah,
see? It's literally misfortune spawn, yeah!
Enjoy the screenshot. I'm gonna be right back.
Oh,
Sarah Fortune had a baby with some dude who I don't know.
Somebody pretty athletic, I'll tell you that.
You're a sharpshooter, right?
It's probably
a gunslinger.
Oh, okay.
It's probably Garen.
Yo, that meme is so funny. So funny. I think I posted it. That meme's hilarious. Demacia! Oh, man.
Maybe you should see Katarina and Garen's kid.
That's the blade. That's either the blade or the berserker.
I think Katarina. Good wife, loves Katarina.
Katarina, you will bleed for Ionia.
I'm not the thing of lore anymore. The Viking killer.
I mean, Katarina had a on and off very passionate relationship,
yes.
Okay? Extremely passionate. Worth every second. You don't get that more than once in your life.
You wanna know the really retarded thing about League of Legends lore, Alex? You know when Garen screams at Demacia and all those powers? Guess where he gets those from?
I don't know.
Kayle.
Oh, that's not surprising. Seems like the kid of some angelic woman, doesn't he?
Oh my god.
he just gets power from what's his name? Silas. Silas actually knows about the sisters. Everybody else doesn't know about the sisters. He knows what they are.
Kale's an aspect of justice, isn't she?
Yeah. She and her sister, they're both the aspects of justice. One is the compassionate side, and one is the harsh side.
Morgana's the harsh side.
Yeah, Kale is the harsh side. Morgana's the compassionate side.
Morgana's the best. Just the best.
Anyway.
Like people who like the Jinx.
So who's Morgana giving her powers to?
Who, Morgana? Nobody!
I've no idea. She's pretty fucking dog.
She's just a protector of all the mages, basically.
My dog is popping away.
No. There we go. Now that I finally have my skills and I fixed everything, the sorceress is finally schmoving.
Ready for your second faction?
Of course! They better give us something.
They're giving you 3 days of crystalline, which they did give.
I just activated it.
Oh, have I got stuff now from them?
Did you ever found this pack?
Yeah, I had the silver.
You got it. Matter of fact, you got more than...
Alright, see if I can one-shot this boss.
Some classes can do it very easily. I'm shocked. I know some people like Sorcerer and that. Sorcerer is kind of...
What a one-shot! Finally! This guy's gonna be something, and it's not a scenario. It's actually just a dude.
Ye who have passed.
Ah, he's dead now, though.
There we go. Now that the game is properly launched, now I can make a big push.
What level
are you? I am level 22. I should be 25 in about 15 minutes. Well, we'll see how quickly I can get through this quest. And they have adjusted the leveling time now, Suki. Some people can do it in 8 hours. Don't try it. That's all I will tell you.
It just hurts your brain if you do that.
How much hours are you in so far, Suki?
30 hours.
Guess what? You are doing it the right way.
Yeah, I think so.
Doing that 8 hour shit is... It only makes sense if you know what you're doing and if you know all the islands.
Yeah, and I don't want to be ahead that way yet. I'd rather discover a bit more. Yeah.
With your class, you don't want to be ahead anyway. Ooh, there's somebody named Mana. It must be a fan of Suki's.
I know, I couldn't get the name. I tried.
See? Hilariously enough, all of my names I was able to go get very easily.
Literally, the name was taken instantly when the server got service right up. Like, fuck!
How was my name taken? Well, name taken.
My character names just seem to be, well, I don't know. I guess they're not that popular.
So what do you think Ultron's population will be steady?
It might be steady at about 200,000-300,000. They could hit 500,000. Hell, they could hit 1,000,000. It depends how people receive the thing. Because it is either the number one or the number two game in Korea. Only League of Sadness outpopulates it. And that's barely. No, the UFO is worldwide more. The DFO is either number two or number three in Korea. Worldwide DFO is number one. And that's just because it's the number one game in China. Come here, you son of a bitch. Wait a minute, he got one shot. That's not fair.
No, it's so disappointing, isn't it?
Yeah, it really depends on your class, because some classes it takes a little bit more time, and then some classes just blow them up. Are you the male one or the female one?
My constant CC is just overpowered. Nomad, what do I have to do with him?
Since you're the gunslinger, yeah, you are a bit overtuned.
Yeah, but I think later on, you know, I do just get one shot, I think. Pretty certain. I mean, I can see how it could happen, really.
Oh yeah, if you're not paying attention, they will wreck you.
Yeah, I'm not dead. I haven't died yet, but I will, I'm pretty sure.
I ran into the world boss 6 times, Suki. He kept on spawning, so guess what happened? My entire inventory is set with world boss gear. So the quests don't even give me upgrades anymore. Until I reach Lutera. When I reach Lutera, then I'll get replacements.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, another thing, Suki, when you get your gear, look for some of the pieces of the gear that have levels to your tripods. Because you're going to go fuse it into your other gear. So like, you know when you go into your tripod and it says level 1? There's going to be a piece of gear where you can fuse it. But it will, instead of going from level 1, it will reach level 2.
How do I fuse gear?
There's an NPC. Can you do Chaos Dungeons yet, Ryu? Or not yet? Not quite yet.
Chaos? I doubt it.
He isn't 50 yet.
Oh, he isn't 50, okay. No. Then don't worry about it, you won't.
I got 4 more levels to do that. No rush.
You need to get your awakening too.
I thought we were getting level 60 and tier 3 to start, weren't we?
You are getting, you have to finish the story. You have to finish tier 1 through tier 2 before you can do that.
Oh, okay.
It's a yeah.
You're mixing for saying we only have tier 1, but
you can't do tier 3 until you have the gear, and nobody has the gear yet.
No, I know, I'm just saying
people. I don't know why these people they don't know the whole thing with them, so.
I like the party, but I think I like her. She's very staying still.
Yeah, yes. To best use her, you're gonna have to be like mid range.
So it makes doing PvP pretty annoying.
You might just need the engraving. The sorceress is kind of standstill to the ninjas.
Na 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 na.
when you go on Crown Suki, if you watch Crown, you'll see why we had the bad launch. They spent all this money on this nonsense. There's a concert going on right now. But they said they're still giving away Founders Packs. I'm like, okay, I'm keep watching. They give me that platinum, I'll be a very happy camp. Ooh! I love how on the mage, their pants are just basically panties. What the hell? That's what the icon looks like. Ooh. I got an upgrade. Hey man, how come I can't equip it? What's going on?
No equipping for you.
No equipping for me? That's not nice of you. There we go. The game is just being dumb.
I am the one called on by the great star. I am Othem, the guardian. No darkness can intrude upon this sacred ground. I am your final test. Destroy me to prove yourself. Only the one who can slay me shall inherit the Ark.
Yeah, she wants me to slay her. I'm not into fish. But she fished me out of water.
You ready to go deep into the sea again, Ryu? You gonna go as far as you did before?
No, I'm actually going to the place
that I can talk. Okay.
Are you still on the small island or no?
No, I finished that.
Okay.
I'm on the one I went to before.
Anika. I am Bard.
Haha, the people calling Tyrion bootleg and doing.
Armin's a bitch. You betrayed us.
Alright, I mean, well, he's a delay, man.
Clown's still alive, right, Shin?
Hmm?
Clown's still alive, right?
You're gonna have to go fuck him up, lady, yeah.
Because I saw what Carmine did, so...
Ah, Carmine is an asshole.
Yes, he is. His ass kicked.
He is small fry.
Nineveh, the chosen being.
Hear
my words.
What are you doing? No, you're not gonna attack me, Spirit Knights. Don't do that. That's not nice. They got hit by lightning, man. Damn, they just got clapped by that demonic.
Look! A small sprout has grown from the ground where the guardian stood.
Guess that was your sneak.
I have waited a long time for you.
A long time.
Are there any Makukus hiding from me? Come out, Makukus. It's the juice crew.
Will save the world.
I, Tortoise, protector of the Ark.
I am Nineveh.
We grant you our will.
We shall meet again. Soon.
Hi, who Silver?
Where are you, though?
I'll do my best to return.
Of course the female knights have breastplate. Of course.
Bruh, mine's on like way too much shine. I gotta take that shit off. I found that so amusing as well. It comes directly from the boob area and the boys is nothing there.
Yes, the breastplate, man. It's literally breastplate.
I know.
Savior of the Mokukos.
Come here, Lionel.
Welcome to Mokoko Village.
That's right, Lionel. Fuck off.
You returned his heart and found what you wanted. Well done.
Lionel Snarf.
Which one are you? The lion or Snarf?
We know what Shin is.
I'm neither though.
He's the fish.
I'm Pansru, man.
I can see you as one of the twins.
Nah, man, one of the twins married Lionel. No, thank you.
What?
Yes!
What?
I never saw the ending of that, but okay.
And the new one, yes, she grew up and he's like, I like this one.
Yeah, okay, you're talking about new things.
Yes, not the old one, no.
I thought he meant a chick.
Chitara?
Yeah,
that is what's supposed to happen. Now you just turn the
line into a pedophile. Did you drop that?
Yeah. It's not necessarily that he's a pedophile, they're about close in age now. Because, you know, they redid it in the dumbass show, in the new one. In the old one, of course not.
I'm speaking about the one we grew up with, not this new age garbage. Alright, leave that to the new age garbage.
Of course. And
just like y'all talk about Master of the Universe where they kill off He-Man, I ain't wanna watch that. I'm good. There's a show for the female He-Man. She-Ra. That's
and
it.
And it had Hordak.
That's it. If you buy a crappy thing for it, script for it, then you end it, oh well, I don't care. Nobody cares when you fuck things up.
Well, let's be honest. The people that made that show like to pretend that they don't exist, so you won't hear nothing about the new Thundercats. Hopefully, when they make a new one.
Is it the live action movie that they were supposed to be making?
That I know nothing about, but if it's not by the same people that made that dumbass show, it might be good. Depends who does it.
Defenders of the Year, Defenders.
So I don't. Oh yeah, collect all weapons, here we go. You know the one thing I like about this dumbass game? When you collect 20 bear asses, they said kill 100 animals. And then when you kill two of them, 100 stuff comes in your thing. Like, yeah!
That means I've been scrapping weapons I should be using then. To upgrade. Or enhance.
Let's go kill this world boss. Flint.
Which world boss is up now?
The giant.
He's back up again? I'm too far away to go fight him.
What level are you?
23.
You're not there yet.
Yeah, you wouldn't even be able to. Don't.
Oh, I was talking about the salt giant.
No.
There's another giant.
What the?
He's talking about up in the area we're at.
Am I supposed to go to channel 22 when channel 22 doesn't exist?
It's supposed to.
It goes 21 and 23.
Oh, it's because it's full, that's why. It's slick. I actually like the Loot Terror quest.
Okay. That's good. Are you streaming it though?
Yeah, I should be.
So is it the Adventures of a Pelican and a what? What's it called again?
I have a sensible title. I don't know what you're talking about, sir.
A sensible title.
Yes, anything wrong with my title?
I don't know, I didn't go on your page right now.
Yeah.
I mean, that's up to you what you put.
Yeah, I have a nice and sensible Christian title. Oh shit, he's back.
Now that you say Christian title, I definitely think that's right.
Get fucked. It's a nice sensible Christian title. Now it depends how you take Christian. Ooh, am I going the right way or am I going the wrong way? Ooh, come here. Makoku. Makoku, Makoku, Makoku. I love that skill. Now if I could just lower the cooldown just a little bit, it'd be perfect. Whoa!
como. Manamana. I love how my character is just so swole that she can pick up a block of concrete. I want that Ducati bike so bad.
Oh shit, you got me lured. That's impressive.
How do I leave a party?
You leaving out a dungeon?
Nope, never mind. No, party in open world.
No. Never had one.
There we go. Nice upgrade though.
Can I teleport from here? Nah, get off me. I'm sure I have a weird scroll for that or something.
Upgrade.
That's great. There was a Mokoko seed right next to the herbs.
Okay.
and storms on the open sea. We know that's a lie.
Oh look, it's the player hitting trees.
Wow, we actually have almost full guild. You're not a Makoko. Try level again. Try level it.
Savior of the Makokos.
Welcome to Makoko.
No more player hitting ash trees.
Stop picking on the tree, Shin. Deforestation is bad.
If they got up and started attacking me, if they didn't want to attack me, they would live. Look at them. Separated a player hitting ash tree from his head.
A final gift from the last of the giants.
Okay, that hits like a truck now, what the hell? You know, there's one thing I miss about video. I can't out up pass with my horse. No out up pass with my with my horse, but luckily now my horse can't kill itself. Okay, let me. Come here, Mr. Bear.
Yes.
I'm a giant.
Let's go.
I see so many new things when I'm with you, Captain.
You can find new sailors to sail with you throughout Arcadia. Having skilled sailors on the ship increases its move speed and makes breaking through hazardous waters easier. Certain sailors have special ship skills, which can help out a lot while sailing. They're quite precious and rare, so it's certainly worth hiring them. So let's continue. Our next stop is somewhere close. Vanica. Have you heard of Vanica? It's a quiet and elegant land located east of Arcadia. Many call it the Nation of the Holy Beast. Let's set sail for Annika, Captain.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, last track, I almost broke a million concurrent players, Suki.
Almost.
I almost broke 100 million concurrent players. So I guess it's doing alright.
What did the world have?
According to Steam charts, 983,483. And that was an hour ago, so we'll see how it goes. Thank you.
right time to set sail. Special discount for the tournament!
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living here.
It's too expensive.
Dream of the Yon Clan to become a grand.
The Yon Clan's grandmaster.
Ark? What's an ark?
Jinbang loves old legends.
Pick up my medicine for me. You're kinder than most youngsters. What brings you here?
Is there a discount? Is there a discount?
Come on.
Did you reserve front row seats?
Thank you.
Whoops, I'm AFK. No. Thank you.
I've heard of you. You're the one who helped King Thyrain of Lutera, right?
We've got quite the roster. Are you going to join the tournament too? Don't push yourself too hard.
Inn's dumplings are the best.
Is there a discount?
Come on, we're barely making a living.
Look at that.
The previous tournament's champ.
How peaceful.
Dish.
Relax.
Kill that.
Wow, this place is amazing.
And I hope they burn.
Oh. Is there a discount?
Because of the tournament. I'd better check your pulse. My patients are usually frail. This is why I love the tournament.
Yes, alright, cool. Carry on.
You're fighting in the tournament? Wow. Can I have your autograph?
I even got an autograph!
Thank you!
Good luck in the arena!
Who do you think will win the tournament this year?
Why?
Challengers from all over Arcasia. It's Annika's biggest festival of the year. In order to become the Grand Champion, a challenger must defeat Annika's 9 masters. However, we haven't had a champion in many years.
What are they doing?
But I have a good feeling about this year. Thank you for submitting your application. Thank you for submitting your application. Shall we begin the duel?
This hard deal.
Show us what you're capable of.
A brand new challenger dares to step into the arena! And we are going right into our first match! The new Ninth Sword from Lutera.
They say you have quite the reputation in Lutera.
It is surely a match that you cannot miss!
Hit! But that doesn't mean anything here, newbie.
I know, right?
Do not underestimate her. The rising star of the tournament. Just see her as an underdog looking pretty relaxed.
That bitch going home? Ah, fuck her.
Chung-Hoon tournament is getting pretty heated up. Everyone, are you enjoying the event?
The world has no place.
Thank you. made it to the challenger. Let's have a round of applause for both combatants. Woo! What a fight!
This game is funny how they dance.
Your victory left no doubt. Congratulations.
Like a monkey. Like a monkey.
Have you tried the dumplings yet?
Is there a discount? Come on, we're barely John making a living dumpling. Here.
Trying to steal this from me. Really?
You have her treasure, Suki.
She wants my blanket and she keeps trying to steal from me.
Yeah, it's her treasure.
It's my warmth, not hers. I'm the owner here, not her.
Yeah, let her know who's the boss.
You want to know about Manpo's Changhun dumpling style?
Where are my dumplings?
I'm starving.
Is our food coming yet?
Yeah, it's almost ready.
Busy. Good. Now we can finally take a break.
When Guardian level you, bitch.
There is no guardian in this game.
Give it time, there might be one. We'll see how the female berserker plays. She might be like the guardian. We'll see.
Making a living here.
Individually, now that you brought them, it's time to cook. Just the
thought of shaping those dumplings gets me excited. Good job! You did everything else, so let me get your dumplings from the steamer. You're quite skilled.
Christian, let me take the dumplings.
John Humpkin.
Did you find out the secret to Monpo's fighting style?
No. What you doing?
Show us what you're capable of.
Ladies and stupid turtles.
The Chonghun Tournament is back for another round.
Hey, anyone out there a fan of delicious dumplings?
Chonghun's eighth sword monk.
We have a special offer during the tournament. Buy one, get one free. You'll flip for this deal.
Let's get started.
All right, enough advertising. Let's get cooking.
On your victory.
Wearing yellow?
Mm-hmm. Wait, you're goofy. Yeah. Holy shit, it's trapped.
Beans appeared.
Miru. I have long been suspicious of her true identity. Thank you. A sudden wind scattered the charms. Could you please give these charms to the children?
What?
I'll keep it safe. Are the thieves from another village?
Give me one
Thanks
second.
Thanks for the charm.
I don't hear noises anymore. This is amazing.
Thank you. A series of strange events has plagued the village.
Tournament.
Why isn't the governor?
I smell something good.
This corpse is radiating foul energy. If the liver is missing, the shapeshifter must have taken it. By that foul energy. The moon in the mirror is sweating. There's a sinister energy in the air. There's a sinister energy in the air. The ghosts are controlled by the shapeshifter. Destroy its orbs!
Thank you.
How did you enter my illusion? Try and lay a finger on the soul orb, and I will kill you!
Good job. That shapeshifter must have accrued immense power over a long period of time.
Appeared at the salon.
They say Hoden's.
Clan's grandmaster.
I dreamed of the Yon Clan to become a grandmaster.
Is there a discount?
Special discount for the tournament!
Hoden is going to fight.
Is there a discount?
looks just like a dumpling.
Going to fight in the
special discount. Participating in the tournament.
Fox or
you fellas been quiet.
Who is a shapeshifter?
But I'm fighting in the tournament.
But I didn't see any tails.
Ooh.
Show us what you're capable of.
To be tricked by a fox. Wow, Miru is a shapeshifter. I still can't believe it.
I didn't sense any unusual energy from one hand.
Last time, I watched as his machine arm exploded. You should be careful.
Are you ready?
Show us what you're capable.
Time for the next match! It's time for what you've all been waiting for, a battle between the challengers! Will the new challenger rewrite the history of the tournament? But it ends here, getting interesting. Chung-Hoon Sigma, one hand is favored with monstrous strength. He participated last year as a challenger. I'll see how the way of the he's become. Fun fact about one hand, he's been called that ever since.
Wow, that was rather thrilling.
If only he had become a grandmaster. He's not exactly weak, but...
Thank you.
Young Master Hoden used to be incredible. Lately, not so much.
Guys, my name is Kirk.
Shall we begin the match?
Show us what you're capable of.
Next up in the Chung-Hoon Tournament, the heir of Jock Clan and the fifth sword of Chung-Hoon, it is Hoden! He's here at the tournament to restore his honor.
Boo all you want.
Let's see
I'll
if
show
Hoden
you
can
all
regain his reputation.
The power of Hoden!
Trained harder. I heard Hoden is in Prisma Valley, cleaning the bamboo temple as punishment.
How's the investigation going?
Thank you.
fighting stone giants.
Is there a discount?
That's the previous tournament's champ.
That's the one who beat Montro?
Oh, no,
the
discount.
The shapeshift.
Thank you.
wonder if our brother is faring well. Oh, Brother Wanpo. He has such a sad story.
Abandoned houses from here on out. I am a monster without a face.
I heard the student of an amazing doctor named Sama used to live in Ratten Village.
Sayonara! Mocha Mocha journey to Tortoise Head.
If you give me some green cashew juice, I'll help you take them all out.
Student of the divine doctor, Samha. When I was young, my grandmother fell gravely ill.
You don't look like you came here by accident.
Thank you.
good news. Her condition isn't as bad as I thought.
Thank you. I can't believe you brought a doctor here.
Better join my wife. Thank you. I will never forget what you did for us.
Who's there?
Oh, following a nun solo dungeon.
Thank you.
Thank you. The heart of the Hellspawn. Rikyu.
Yes, Mistress Vicus?
We seem to have left an insect still alive.
Disgusting bug! I'll crush it!
Only the eye remains.
I see I've left you speechless. If you want, I can show you more of my beautiful figure! You like free things, don't you?
Demons broke the seal! This is a disaster. Demons invaded Yawn's Vale and took the heart of the Hellspawn.
Show us what you're capable of.
Coming up, the fight we've all been waiting for. Let's get to it without delay. Lord Wonpo is one of the strongest men.
I'll never forget what he did for us.
I'm certainly looking forward to his famed martial skills.
Now we fight.
Wonpo is one of the masters of Yon Clan. He is currently taking a back seat within the family for personal reasons, however. Now, let's give our tank-looking challenger a round of applause!
There's no time to lose.
Remarkable. I'll be cheering for you.
I lost. I must have really gotten rusty.
I found this tome while investigating the broken seal. The demons must have tried to destroy the book because it contains clues. But what do you think? The demons must have tried to destroy the book because it contains clues. But what do you think? The demons must have tried to destroy the book because it contains clues. But what do you think? Are the demons trying to resurrect the Hellspawn?
Metal arm too.
Come on.
She's we see her at the turn.
You say Jock's veil is in danger, along with the seal of the Hellspawn.
I should get a metal arm too.
Zone is stubborn as ever. He's gotten worse since the Grandmaster trial.
Head to Melody Forest if you're looking for Sir Drudith.
Gildo, why are you talking about that lowlife?
Thank you.
so long. I almost sobered up from all that waiting. Just a little bit. That, ta-da! Thanks for the meal. You've come to ask about Gilgo, right? He was my favorite.
Hear loud noises coming from the Spring of Echoes.
It suddenly increased in number.
Yeah.
this bottle's bottom is... I crafted the liquor bottle, according to the master. The giant bird is vulnerable to loud noise. I'm going to combine the bottle with Tao's talismans.
Get a hold of yourself. Did you see the Jot Clan tradies while you were making the box?
Yeah, I did.